to hold people accountable. I got it. I'm.
I didn't do nothing wrong. Thank you, God. I didn't do nothing wrong. Please help. Help.
I can only film. I can only film.
Help. Why are you shaking me? I don't want to.
All I could do is film.
I don't want to be captured. I didn't choose to be this.
Is this man under arrest?
Okay.
Can I ask why he's being detained?
This is more medical issue.
No, I don't have anything medically wrong with me. There's nothing medically wrong with me. Document that, please, sir.
Yes, I got it. I'm recording.
No, you cannot.
So just keep that in mind.
Everybody document that there's nothing medically wrong with me. I want you to check my pulse and everything right now in front of the camera. Okay? Can you do that? I know you're trying to cover it up. Don't stab me with none of that. No, you're not. You're trying to cover it up. No! They told me to tell you. Well, why won't you let me go if I didn't do any crime? I didn't kill anybody. I didn't do nothing.
Yeah, I've just been sitting right here using Wi-Fi. I really didn't see until I heard your sirens.
Reason for taking me. They are fucking taking me. No. They're telling me because you guys are trying to cover it up. You're trying to cover it up. Put it on news right now. Everybody, your families are going to get spited.
Leave me alone, you guys. I would leave me alone be
this guy's
positive.
Being admitted for medical purposes, although he doesn't want to hurt himself or anyone else. He was running from some people who wanted to hurt him. The Berkeley PD said he's not under arrest, but he's being admitted for medical reasons. He claims there's nothing medically wrong with him.
First gonna believe me, gonna be my girl. Oh God.
I don't know what started it. The video uploaded before this one shows how the police were detaining him.
Y'all gonna tighten me to a thing? Why y'all tightening it, huh? If I'm being arrested, why y'all tightening me? I'm not dangerous to anybody.
It's a protocol,
okay? It's a protocol bullshit, alright? I didn't think you wanna think nobody, but I'm not dangerous. I don't wanna kill anybody. I don't wanna hurt myself. By who? If I didn't wanna hurt anybody, how am I being placed on video? If you're trying to cover something up. You're trying to cover something, you're a conspiracy theorist. You're trying to cover something up.
Officers. Officers.
I can't go anywhere. I'm 5150 hole. How? Why?
Hey, officer, can I ask you, is there a report against this man for anything?
Yes.
Is there a report made against this gentleman for anything? Well, because I know statistically when people are arrested and detained and all, I understand that, but, you know, so you guys witnessed him running from them?
Yeah, did you see what happened before?
I heard your sirens and I saw...
Did you record the incident? I know you recorded the first one.
I took a picture of you guys picking him off the ground.
You didn't record the first part?
No, I
hope you include that with this report.
I'm non-biased, man.
Oh, yeah, but that would have helped him out.
That would have helped him out, too.
I understand. I heard what you were saying to him, and I support that. All right, this is Berkeley Cop Watch.